18 jaar vastgezeten voor verkrachting en moord.
Why the hell would a person confess to something they didn't do?
I've got doubts. He is the killer now.
Nothing about this has ever been normal.
Nog vele twijfelen over zijn onschuld.
He killed her. How do you know?
Rectify. Vanavond op NPO 3.